Hi, I'm Chris Ohl, infectious disease physician with Wake Forest Baptist Health. As you probably already know, cases of COVID have been increasing on the Wake Forest campus. We think, and we have very good information to know, that mostly this is due to casual interactions between students that are occurring in social settings. Some of these might seem innocuous, such as having breakfast or lunch with friends, sitting around a picnic table, even outside. It could be in shuttle buses or in transportation, sharing a car, but also in areas where it might be a little bit more obvious, such as in drinking or dining or eating institutions, which have more than the prescribed number of people. Also, while the number of parties have been down, there are still some parties where people are thinking that it might be okay to get together in a casual way. This has enabled COVID to take hold. These numbers of infections can explode relatively quickly. We all live close together and otherwise, in our residence halls and such. So we need to take some pretty strong actions right now to shut this down so we can finish our semester safely. What do these include? Well, it includes one, just thinking about what you're doing. When you go to get something to eat, grab, take it outside, and at picnic tables outside, or if you're in an outside dining situation, really only two people, and you need to be spread apart. Eating is where our masks come down, and this is an opportunity for the virus to transmit between people. All formal organization or club activities need to be conducted virtually. We really don't need to be getting together for these activities. If you are having a social gathering, keep it outside. Keep the numbers down, less than 20. If you're outdoors, less than 10. If you're indoors, you need to be spread out. You need to be masked, and no food with these social type interactions. So I think you're kind of getting the idea. We need to really clamp down a little bit about what we're doing. We're still going to go to class. Classes are the safest place on our campuses, actually. We do, however, need to reduce the interactions between off-campus activities and on-campus activities. So you'll see this is where we've asked people who are off-campus in areas to come on campus only for necessary things and not for recreation and not for social activities. So I think together, if we all band together, we can get through this and we can keep the virus transmission down on our campus. Lastly, if you get sick, please let somebody know through the Sneeze app or through Wake Forest Student Health Services. And by all means, don't sit it out for 4 or 5 days with symptoms because you're a little bit worried about getting isolated or quarantined. We need to know when you're ill. This is the main way we prevent transmission on our campus. If you have questions, please reach out through your usual communication venues. So again, let's go Deeks and let's get through this.